Boom! Sergeant America coming at you. What's with all the fun dancing and spry attitude? Well, got a little nostalgic. Read Batman and Green Hornet crossover, Batman 66, hardcover from the library. This one just tickled all the nostalgia value. I loved the TV show, watching it its many reruns back in the late 70s, early 80s. Green Hornet, I do not know too much about. I just saw the movie. Have not collected or gathered or read hardly any Green Hornet. Think I might have got just a little bit online on a sale one time, but with this one, I mean, you can see just that beautiful Alex Ross cover. The artwork otherwise was Ralph Garman. I better double check that before I go and make too big of a fool of myself. Oh no, Kevin Smith and Ralph Garman were the writers, and Ty Templeton was the artist. He does that definitely the wonderful style that kicks back, easily harkens into the Batman 66 time. I mean, it is. It's wonderful art. It definitely hits you back into that whole nostalgia. The stories are campy, they're fun, they're silly. Don't read it be wanting a serious, Snyder book. I mean, with both Kevin Smith and Garman on here, I don't know which one put more influence into it. I definitely enjoyed it, but I probably cannot read any more than this trade's worth of it. I definitely just it was just so much fun to get back into a mindset of comics being just that silliness, the fun, the puns, the weird humor, the villains doing things because of odd reasons, that it fits this modus operandi that the Joker's in here and General Gum, and it's Gumm, but just like as in the gum you would chew, it's sticky. He's a stamp collector, so it was just things like that that he had a glue gun. It just fit into that kind of weird, growing up as a child, it made more sense than now kind of idea. So I just wanted to definitely say, this is a fun read. If you can get it in the library or cheap, or somebody will hold it up and flip from page to page online for you. It was just a very enjoyable read. For, like I said, for me, a one time. For a lot of Batman enthusiasts, I could definitely see, especially if they were raised with the 66. I think this does touch on all those notes. So right now I feel like I'm getting into the ramble stage, cutting it off. Hope you enjoy it. That same bat channel, same bat time, catchphrase.